This site was the shore of the Thames when William the Conqueror invaded England. Saxon traders dragged their boats over these timbers to beach them and sell their wares. Very little remains of this period in London, and that makes recording and excavating this site essential.
We're actually getting a chance to look at the Saxon waterfront, which we have not had many opportunities to look at. Also, the material we're getting here is of a way better than most of the stuff we've had previously of this period. And we actually have three quite clearly defined waterfront properties, which is quite unusual because normally we get a much smaller area at one go.
But the dig is battling against the clock. A major dual carriageway, Thames Road, runs alongside the site. And if archaeologists are to go any deeper, they have to support it. Tonight, steel supports will be drilled into the excavated area, destroying some of the ancient timbers. Those on the site say it's a harsh reality they live with, but with such a unique site, the sacrifice is necessary if they're to learn as much as possible.
Because of the wet conditions, things like timber, leather, all organic material actually survive wonderfully. And we've had quite a lot of, as you can see, timbers standing up quite a height. We expect also under here somewhere to find the Roman key, which we hope as well will be similarly well preserved.
This is one of the last chances archaeologists have of discovering London's past. Much of what remains is now buried under listed buildings and can't be touched. Here, at least, they have another 5 weeks to record our heritage. Mary Marr, Thames News.